Hey girls, we have an arm blast for you here. So this is another little quickie that you can add on to a jam, or you just have 10 minutes. And it's a Michael Jackson mega mix, so it's gonna make your day no matter what. We are suggesting to have 2 5-pound weights and then maybe some 3-pound weights as an alternative if the 5-pound weights get heavy. A lot of times when we go into a tricep, although it is a really large muscle in the arm, we tend to exhaust it a little bit faster, so you want a lighter weight. Who doesn't love Michael? All right, so we're gonna go down and find a wide leg squat, also known as a goddess squat or a sumo squat. And you're gonna take your elbows right into your ribs, lifting the forearms parallel to the floor. And we just hold here for a minute. You never wanna squeeze the weights. Keep the fingertips nice and light. And we're gonna squeeze the shoulder blades together in the back. Squeeze, squeeze, pull the belly in tight. That music's coming. Mike likes to build suspense. Squeeze, squeeze. So, I'm not pushing my arms back. I'm just squeezing my shoulder blades together. So you're getting a little back work. At the same time, your biceps are working to keep your arms nice and still. And we're gonna take it up, down, right to left. Keeping the elbows in and making sure you're not flinging these all over, so you have lots of control here. Nice job. Everything below the hips is optional. So you could come right here if you wanted. We just like to move a little bit more. I'm starting to feel it already. Can you feel it? Okay, so lateral raises right here, up and down. Squeeze into the shoulders. Up. You can have a slight bend in those elbows. Yes, it's alright. Take my message to your brother. Yeah. I love the message in this song. Lift and drop. Breathe through it. If it's already getting too heavy for you, just drop those weights. Grab your threes. No big deal.
Yes, the blood inside of me is inside of you.
We're gonna go back into those bicep curls. Let's go. Elbows this time, out and in, out and in. Working a little bit of a different part of the shoulder there. Lift, make sure those arms stay at a 90 degree angle. Now, we're gonna hold here, hammer curl.
You know, I was wondering.
I was just wondering, Michael. Squeeze it.
It's got a lot of power.
Keep those elbows in.
They make me feel
now we're gonna take it up to a shoulder press.
Like
3, 2, 1. You can shift the rib cage right to left. Press. Remember, if you find yourself squeezing those weights or gritting your teeth, I want you to relax your jaw, wiggle your fingers. We're gonna take this into a double. Gives your other arm a little break just for a minute. Push, push. Back in the single. Let's go. Ba-da-da. Remember, the movement other than the arm is optional. This is an arm blast. Just more fun if you dance. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna squeeze it up here. So the shoulders squeeze, the elbows pull up. You can start to walk those feet in a little more narrow. So you're really squeezing. Don't stop till you get enough. And even then, don't stop, pull, pull. Really squeezing, wiggle the fingers. It's like you're trying to crunch a potato chip between your shoulder blades. Hold right here. Take it out and in, out and in. All right, we're gonna take it right to left and pick it up. Right here, right, left, right, left. So we're gonna run with these weights. I'm gonna put my right foot in front, and I want you to make sure that you're taking those arms into a jog, and they don't stay like this. They're jogging arms. Push, push. Now you're gonna run as fast as you can.
The one who would dance on the floor and around.
Nice job, keep going. Your bicep should be on fire. Slow it down. Just push and pull. We're gonna switch those feet. You're gonna notice your right arm burns a little more than your left. My goal! Speed it up! Run, 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 run! 4, 3, 2, 1. Hammer curl, lateral raise. Woo! Never be afraid to switch for those 3-pound weights. No shame in that as long as you keep going. Now, back. So, you want double, keeping a nice flat back. Elbow stays lifted. You see Cammy's elbow never drops. That's when you get into the tricep, right at the top. Otherwise, you don't get into the tricep. So if you're doing this number here, you're missing it. Tricep, bicep, tricep. Now, we're gonna hold at the back. Little tiny pulse. Pull that belly to the side. Nice flat back. Now, palms face the ceiling. So palms face the ceiling, you lift. Back stays nice and flat. That's what I'm feeling right now. Ow. Push. Big inhale. Whenever you get really tired and want to quit, think about your breath. Out and in. I just want to dance to this. I'm gonna let Cammy keep doing arms.
And a miracle is happening tonight.
So we're gonna come in front of the body, behind the body. Right arm in front, left arm behind. Little bend in the elbows. Woo!
Thinking of being my baby.
Keep it going. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. We're gonna take this a little higher. And you're gonna make a movement that looks like a monkey. Elbows up, biceps into the armpits. So, make sure it's like a monkey. Squeeze and pull it all the way up. Shoulders are strong here. Now we're gonna drop the weight. Take your time. Take those arms out. Flex the wrists. 3, 2, 1. We circle. So they're small and controlled, but they are behind your head.
It's right.
Nice job. Keep it going. Squeeze. Never bend the elbows. So you don't want to be here. Reverse.
It's right, cause we're all the same.
Yes, go and love your sisters. Encourage each other. Squeeze. Now, pinkies in. Right here, flip. 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 Again, elbows do not bend. It's a flex and a flip. Now we're gonna roll it out to the side, out to the right. Roll. Roll, roll. Notice my elbow stays even with my armpit. Speed that up. Woo! Dig down in with that pointer finger. Yes. Left side. Roll, roll. Speed it up. Up. Keep that right arm strong. 4, 3, 2, 1, right here. Flip, flex, flip. Now here you have a little bend in the elbows when you flex. You straighten it when you flip. This is the last one. If you're thinking of being my brother, don't matter if you're black or white. Good job. Awesome work at home. We are so proud of you. Keep up the good work. Keep going. Don't give up. Have an awesome day. Sun's out, guns out. Summertime.